what the upcoming geomagnetic reversal will do to Earth. Earlier this month, atmospheric scientists noticed something unusual in the Arctic stratosphere. The polar vortex was spinning backward. 2 weeks later, it is still spinning backwards. What's going on? Atmospheric planetary waves have been breaking in the polar stratosphere, increasing its temperature, says Dr. Amy Butler, author of NOAA's Polar Vortex blog. We call this a sudden stratospheric warming event, and it can cause the vortex to change direction. The polar vortex is a large area of low pressure and cold air surrounding both of the Earth's poles. It always exists near the poles, but weakens in summer and strengthens in winter. The term vortex refers to the counterclockwise flow of air that helps keep the colder air near the poles. Many times during winter in the northern hemisphere, the polar vortex will expand, sending cold air southward with the jet stream. The vortex changed direction around March 4th. It was a substantial reversal, reaching -20.5 m/s a few days ago, which puts it in the top 6 strongest such events since 1979. In recent years, many people have heard the phrase, polar vortex, because of the effect it can have on winter weather. When the polar vortex is strong and stable, it helps confine cold air to polar regions. When the vortex weakens or becomes disturbed, cold air spills out to lower latitudes. This month's backward vortex has not caused an outbreak of winter weather. Instead, it has produced a very strong increase in polar ozone. Soon, things could return to normal. The vortex's backward spin is slowing, and could become westerly again in about 10 days.